One, two, is this on? Yo, Jimmy, hit me with that Triple H.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from New Jersey, Jane Lee Thug.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
And approaching the ring, from Kentucky, B.J. Witch Moore.
Wow, listen to that reaction. This is going to be fun to watch.
And to the millions of coal miners that are tuning in right now, I'll do my best to keep the King's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises.
Yeah, and I'll do my best to try to not punch you in the face, but I won't make any promises either. Oh, the elbow connects. And he gets leveled. What a fierce kick.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
That wasn't very accurate.
He's in a bad spot here. The WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, Jane Lee Thug.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
Good night, everybody.